Okay, friends. So once you have your color wheel cut out and glued onto your paper, you are going to turn that color wheel into a color wheel creature. So it's up to you what you make. It could be something made up, it could be an animal, it could be a person. It's totally up to you. The way that you're going to do that is you'll be adding features onto your color wheel to turn it into something. And when you're doing that, you want to think about the shapes that you need to create that. So I think I'm going to turn my color wheel into a robot. So to start, I'm going to add some small rectangles to become the neck. And then a larger, maybe a square I'll do for his head. So that's starting to look like a robot. Let's see, and I'm gonna do two big circles for his robot eyes. Rectangle for his mouth. Give him some robot teeth. He needs eyeballs to look at us. And now I'm going to move on to his arms. And I think I want my robot arms to look kind of springy. So I'm going to use an oval shape for these. A whole bunch of ovals for my robot arms. And then maybe I'll do a half circle and another half circle to give him a robot hand. And I'll do the same thing on the other side. So many ovals to get that springy arm, and a half circle, and another half circle. What do you think? It's turning into a robot. Now I need some legs. I think my legs I'm going to keep pretty simple. I'm going to do two big rectangle shapes. And then a half circle again, so I'm gonna draw a rainbow shape and close it up. And another rainbow shape and close it up. And to give him that, whoops, maybe you didn't see it. So there's my rainbow shape and I close it up. Don't think that was on video. Kinda hard to get this big piece of paper on video. Okay, and then I'm going to add some details to his legs to make them look more like robots. So I think I'll do stripes. And I could come back and color this all silver, which would be really fun for a robot. There we go. There's my fun robot. I could even add some details on the wheel. But I think I'll stop there and I'll show you my other one. There's already a picture of this in the post, but this is my alien creature. So this I used more of different kinds of lines to create. All right, so have fun creating your color wheel creature. I can't wait to see them. Have a great week, you guys.